Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to learn how to automatically arrange app icons on your Android phone. So if your home screen looks like a chaotic mess and you're tired of manually organizing everything, stay tuned. First things first, you need to access your home screen settings. This can usually be done by long pressing on an empty area of your home screen. Now you may look for an option that mentions arranging icons, sorting apps, or similar. This could be named Sort Apps, Auto Arrange, or Clean Up Pages depending upon your device. After selecting the icon arrangement feature, so in here I'll be toggling on the Auto Align. And it's as simple as that. With just a few taps, you've got a perfectly organized home screen. Keep in mind the exact steps might vary slightly depending upon your phone's make, model, and the launcher you're using. If your default launcher doesn't support automatic arranging, you might consider downloading a third-party launcher from the Play Store that offers more customization options.